Right.
I'm gonna do an unboxing. The Hubble one. Let's see. Box. It's quite heavy. First electric movie. I found one. Don't think my wife likes it. So here we go. But I have the. Yes, it's only a Segway. I have the $150 Bubba 1 Pioneer. That means this got the 8.5. Millimeter wheel, a little bit bigger. Take these things out. Take the charges. Allen keys to tighten it. And it's the time to take it out. Lick the neck. There's a snap-on. Relatively easy. So other people do it. Stick their stick all the wiring inside. It's not as easy stuffing it in as they did in the video. Let's hope this is gonna be easy. Oh, it's fairly easy. Took it out. There's a styrofoam with wow. Tell you this, this is not that light that I anticipated to be. But it's supposed to be heavy, lighter. This thing is pretty heavy. But I love the wheels. It's big. And less than $200, this is quite a buy. Okay. Let's see. In proximity, this is size wise. Wow. Pretty good. looks very very good, and can't wait. So this is the unbox. See what you get. Got the charger, Allen key to ability to screw that together. Hold up. There's a kickstand. That's the cool part. There we go. This is how it should look like. The kickstand.
Yeah. Pretty much it. Oh, let me go up a little bit. So this is the actual size. But other than that, that's my unboxing. Oh, there's
the some screws. Alright. Got the charger and that. Alright. And the owner's menu. Little quick guide. Quick guide on how to use this. And the first thing they want you to do is helmets. Guess I have to wear my helmets. Bring on my snowboarding helmet. Right, stay tuned for my first ride. This is the unboxing of my Hover One Pioneer.